Hey guys, this is Aaron from Breakdance Decoded, and for today we're going to show you 7 different moves that you can use in the back position of your footwork. This position is something that you find yourself in often enough, so I highly recommend that you add these moves to your arsenal right now. As mentioned, this is a common position that you often find yourself in for footwork. There are other common positions, for example, the front-facing squat positions. So what I highly recommend for you after you watch this video is to think back about all the moves that you have for all the common positions that you often find yourself in for footwork and start to practice them, drill them, and master them.